I printed this mini world 3D model for my father-in-law, who worked in the World Trade Center South Tower in the 1980s and 90s. He loves it and is going to keep it on his desk as a special memory.